closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right. So I literally just woke up to edit the vlog from yesterday's day, New York day one, and uploaded it on Twitter and Instagram. So now I'm gonna go back to bed because it's hella early. What time is it? 7?
8.
I think it's like 8, and we're still tired because we got like shitty sleep last night. So I'm gonna go back to bed. So our room service just got here. We got pizza, some type of salad. I don't like pickles. This, and I don't know why, but they put the french fries in a napkin. Y'all normally do that out here? I don't know. So this right here isn't our breakfast, isn't our lunch. We woke up at 1:30 p.m. We're all messed up from Cali time to this time. So this is just our snack until we go out to the street and actually get some either Korean food again or more pizza or I don't know, whatever. So we're finally ready like 2 hours later because we like to waste time and go on Snapchat, Instagram, and whatnot. So now we're gonna go look for museums, food, dessert, because the room service was... So come with us.
Wake up, you're in New York, why are you sleeping?
I am awake.
Uh-oh, Mama Biscuit's turned into Grandma Biscuit.
Shut up, no! You better get- No, because you're here. If you weren't here, it'd be at the top of a building somehow, somewhere trying to look for pizza. Oh, I hope you guys can hear me, but we just got to the Wax Museum. We haven't even gotten in yet, but look at the view. It's pretty crazy.
Show Solis Road.
We ain't ever getting older. We ain't ever getting older.
Is it too late now? Where's the dance move, sweet?
Huh?
Where's the dance move? Rosa, I got a challenge for you. Do you accept or not accept?
No, because they're real. Look at it.
Come on. I challenge you to go in there.
I can't. No, hell no, I can't.
Are you yawning at this time of day?
I'm exhausted.
Why? What have you been doing? Tell me what you have been doing.
Walking. I've been walking.
Ready? So what are you doing?
We're going to eat Pop Rocks. If you guys have not tried this, make sure to try it. It's trippy when you put it in your mouth. It's crazy.
Let's see what
it looks like.
Okay.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. I'm obsessed with Korean food. So if you have not tried it, you need to try it.
Is it good? So what's it called? Jaku? Oh my god.
So cool.
Are you in your food coma again?
I'm bloated like a motherfucker. So this is my all-time favorite place. It's called Sweet Churro, I think. Where you get churros and Nutella, so. So we just ordered the churro Nutella. We got a coffee with marshmallows. Then we just got a little rice sticky cake. I don't know what it's called. I don't know. And then it comes with Nutella inside. So we're just waiting for that. And then we'll show you guys what it looks like. So this is what I was talking about. The little fishy. I guess it has Nutella in it.
How is it? 1 to 10.
11. So it's 35 degrees. That's the coldest it's been. And I guess tomorrow it's going to be the coldest day here.
Holiday boat.
How long it's gonna be? Oh. I mean, how cold it's gonna be? I'm not sure. But I wanna be inside. No, I'm just kidding. The corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. My lips are literally frozen. It is 32 or 35.
I don't remember.
30 something. I'm gonna go for 33 degrees out here. I can't even talk. To me, that's hella cold. I'm not used to this.
It charges so much.
Oh, it's freakishly cold out here. But I hope you guys enjoyed this day 2 vlog in New York. And if you guys want to see more, stay tuned, because I'm posting a day 3, day 4, day 5, and possibly a day 6. But as always, I'm Biscuit Lizzie Biscuit. And do not forget to subscribe. Love you.